Engine 22 call Manhattan.
22 engine, K.
EMS assign on our EMS box.
Hey, baby.
What is your location there, K?
We're on 2nd Avenue between 86th and 85th.
Stand by, I'll contact EMS.
And for thank you.
Joe, you got control.
Calling engine 22K.
22 engine.
Engine 22 EMS has been assigned to your box as of 3 minutes ago, K.
And 4.
To 113, dispatcher 135.
We let him know about the EMS runs?
I guess when you get it before you come in.
Copy.
EMS dispatch to fire dispatch.
EMS dispatch, K.
On that EMS run on East 86th Street and 3rd Avenue. Notify any fire unit coming in that we're on the scene. Let them know.
Copy.
10-4, we'll let them know, okay.
Roger.
And calling engine 22, okay.
It's 2.
2.
It's okay.
Roger. Engine 22 per EMS, you can 1091. EMS is on the scene, okay.
That was 44's back, don't worry about it. Engine 22 to Manhattan.
22 engine, K.
On our box, EMS is 1084. We're gonna go to 1037, code 3. We're gonna go 10-8. We're not gonna take any time.
10-4, engine 22, you're 10-8. 2115, dispatcher 135.
4 Manhattan. Raph, you can do 911 calls, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know you can only get, you can get one guy out.
Battalion 10 out of Manhattan.
One more battalion, K.
10-9 at the quarters of engine company 4-4.
10-4, battalion 10. 10-9 at 2-1-8, dispatch 125.
Fire. Cause not known. Prevent the fire from spreading and extinguish it.
Ring, ring, ring.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, I'm on East 88th Street and East 89th on 3rd Avenue. And there's smoke coming from the top floor of this, somebody's house, apartment.
Okay, 10-4, we'll get somebody out there. Manhattan announcing, Navarro, Manhattan, Manhattan box 1177, 3rd Avenue and East 88th Street, between East 88 and 89th Street, report of smoke from a building. Navarro, Manhattan, box 1177, 3rd Avenue and East 88th Street and 89th Street for reported smoke from a building. Calling the 10 Battalion, K.
10-4.
Battalion 10, okay.
1-0, you have 3-2 on your box there, Kay. You're responding? 10-4, caller just reported smoke from the building, Kay.
Ring, ring, ring.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, I'm on East 88th Street and 3rd Avenue, and I got fire coming out the windows of this building over here.
Okay, 10-4, we have folks on the way over there. We'll take a...
Engine 22 to Manhattan, urgent.
2-2 engine, K.
1075 the box. We have fire blowing out the third floor windows.
10-4 engine 2-2.
Ladder 43 to Manhattan.
10-4.
Ten 75 transmitted Manhattan box 1177. Location is 3rd Avenue and East 88th Street. 1075 has been transmitted. 43 truck, K.
43, we're on your box.
10-4, ladder 4-3, you're responding 1177 box, 3rd Avenue and East 88th Street. You have a 1075. Manhattan calling to 10, okay?
Tie 10.
10 battalion on the 1075, you're now getting a 4th engine and rescue number 1. I'll give you the identity of the 4th engine in a second.
10-4 battalion. 10-4.
2-2 to 10.
10.
Like we got extension to the fourth floor.
Alright, command 244.
4-4.
Alright, give me a line on the top floor. 2-2, put your line on the exposure 2
10-4.
Side. 10-4. And the top floor there.
Manhattan calling the 10 battalion, K.
Battalion 10, okay.
Battalion 10, be advised your fourth engine's going to be engine 5-8. Division 3 has also been assigned. Battalion 8 is your 1075 chief, and you have the rescuing squad, K.
10-4, can I get the identity of the fast truck?
Yes.
10-4, be advised your fast truck's going to be ladder 2-6, K.
Tie 10, 10-4.
Now calling 26 truck, K.
26 truck,
Roger.
Responding 1177, K.
10-4.
10-4.
5-3 okay, be advised you are the fast truck.
10.
Okay.
Where do you need us?
5-3, meet me at the command post, K.
4.
Battalion 10 to Manhattan.
10 battalion, K.
Box 1177, all hands. Two lines stretched, one in operation. We have water on the fire. Fire's on the top
attention
floor.
Traffic accident.
Five-story, multiple dwelling. Exposure 1 is a street. Exposure 2 is in a similar patch. Exposure 3 is a rear yard. And exposure 4 is a four-story mixed occupancy. Trucks are opening up. Primary gun progress. Fire remains doubtful.
10-4, did you say you had fire on floors 3 and 4, K?
Fire's on the top floor. We have extension into the cock loft and exposure 2 at this time.
10-4. Manhattan calling Division 3, K.
Division 3, we received the report. We're pulling up right now.
10-4, you're 1084, 2123, dispatcher 135.
Ring, ring, ring.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, there's been a car accident at East 84th Street at Park Avenue.
Okay, you know if there's any injuries?
Yeah, it looks like there's people hurt.
Okay, we'll get somebody over there.
You can put 7-4 and 2-5 on the leg first.
10-4.
Squad 1-8 to command.
Squad 1-8.
We're gonna take up, is that alright?
Alright, 10-4 squad. Command to 1-3 bucket.
3 bucket.
Looks, do you have any fire in the top floor left? Any all visible fire knocked down?
Negative, just smoldering in there.
Alright, I'm gonna send, I'm gonna send 2-6 truck up there to relieve 43.
4.
1-0, we're gonna give the report.
Alright, 10-4.
Squad 1-8 to Manhattan, okay?
Squad 1-8, standby. Manhattan, attention to following companies. Engine company 7-4, ladder 2-5. Engine 7-4, ladder 2-5, respond to Manhattan box 1148. Park Avenue and East 84th Street reported a vehicle accident. Box 1148, Park Avenue and East 84th Street reporting a vehicle accident. Engine 7-4?
7-4, responding.
25 truck.
Squad 1-8 to Manhattan, K.
1-8, K.
We're on Park in 86. You want us to take that in?
10-4, take it in. It's 1148 box, Park Avenue, East 84th Street. The caller reported there are possibly people trapped, K.
We're pulling up on scene now. Looks like we're going to have one confirmed in. We have one overturned car, people in the street.
10-4, be advised EMS NPD has been notified, K.
25 truck to Manhattan.
Ladder 2-5, you're responding 1148K?
Yeah, we're gonna be a bit delayed. Notify squad.
10-4, Manhattan calling squad 1-8K.
Squad 1-8 to Manhattan, we have two pins. We're extricating one right now. Notify EMS to put a rush on the bus.
10-4, EMS will be notified. Be advised, the ladder 2-5 will be delayed into your box, K.
Division 3 to Manhattan.
3rd Division, K.
At box 1176. We used all hands for fire on the 3rd, 4th, and slight extension into the cockpit. We had two lines stretched, one in operation. Going to go under control this time. Trucks are going to continue to open up the cockloft. Turn any units 984. We're going to go 10-8.
10-4, Division 3, this report received at 2126, dispatcher 135. Manhattan calling. Manhattan calling Battalion 8.
Battalion 8, K.
Battalion 8, you responding 1148 box, K?
10-4, responding with the delay, heavy traffic on 3rd Avenue, K.
10-4, Battalion 8, be advised you have 1-1 with the squad at the current moment, and your ladder is 2-5 is also delayed due to traffic, K.
10-4.
2127, dispatcher 135.
Battalion 1-0 to command.
1-0.
Alright, 43 truck was been relieved by 26 truck. 26 says they got all visible fire knocked down, no extension. Engines are pulling back lines now. I'm gonna go to it.
Alright, notify Manhattan.
1-0 to net.
1-0 battalion, K.
10-8, box 176. No, 1176.
Roger.
10-4. 1-0 battalion. Manhattan calling Battalion 8, K.
Battalion 8.
Your location, K?
We are on 83rd and Lex.
10-4, Battalion 8, continue in.
43 truck to Manhattan.
Out of 4-3, K.
10-8 for box 176. You gotta relocate.
10-4, you're 10-8 at 2128, dispatcher 135.
At a 3-0, acting 4-3 to Manhattan, we're going back to Harlem.
Rescue 1 to Manhattan.
Rescue number 1, K.
10-8, box 1176.
10-4, go 10-8 on your MDT.
Copy.
And you're showing 10-8 at 2128, dispatcher 125.
Seven four to 2-5.
7-4.
Yeah, I think you go 10-8. EMS is on scene. They already transported the people.
Roger.
Squad did the extrication. We're gonna go ahead and take them.
All right, we're gonna go 10-8.
It's okay.
Who fired the Manhattan?
10-4.
25 truck, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna go 10-8 from this box, but we'll let you know when we're available. We're stuck in heavy traffic, and we're not gonna be able to get out until the road's clear.
10-4, ladder 25. 2129, dispatcher 134.
Hey, hey, baby.
7-4 to battalion 8.
Battalion 8, okay.
We're up.
4 battalion 8 to Manhattan.
The 8th battalion, okay.
For this box, we used one engine, one truck, and the squad for a 1036 code 3. EMS transported the victims, and PD is clearing the scene. All units will be 10-8 when they become available.
10-4, 1036 code 3. The time now is 2129, dispatch 135.
Manhattan.
Roger, almost
there. Ladder
4-3, K. We're gonna take some time, you can leave the relocator here.
10-4, right. Ladder 4-3. Let us know when you're available. Time now, 2130, dispatch 125.
It's done. Engine 4-4, Manhattan, K.
44, engine, K.
10-8 from box 1176.
10-4, you're 10-8, 2130, dispatch 135.
That 3-0 parking.
Copy.
To 3-0.
10-4.
Yo.
Yeah, we're gonna go back in service. You can go 10-8.
Almost there.
4.
Roger. It's okay.
Fly 3 to Manhattan.
10-4.
Engine fly 3, K.
Show me on a complaint. 570 East 81 Street, Lexington to 3rd.
Engine 5-3, can you repeat? You were broken up, K.
Show me on a complaint at 570 East 81 Street.
Ten 4, engine 5-3, you're out at 2138, dispatch 135.
This lady?
Yeah. I'm Lieutenant Hopper.
Yes, I called the fire department.
What did you call us about?
Well, my boyfriend broke into my car and I was hoping you guys could help me find him.
Find him or help you into a car?
No, he broke into my car and I don't know what to do.
You should probably...
I called the police, they fucking dig in like 10 minutes.
Really nothing that we can do here.
There's something you can do for me.
Oh, come on.
Your power gaming!
Gangbang.
Hey, baby.
So yeah, we're out of here.
PD's on scene of the complaint, woman who was seeking attention. We're gonna go ahead and take her in for a false 911 call.
Almost there. 10-4. Yes.
It's okay. Bomb alert. The bomber is
taking
fleeing.
That in.
Arrest and take him away.
4-3.
You also need to extinguish all fires and if necessary.
It's okay. The taxi.
4-3
He's gonna get away.
4-3 Charlie, 10-13, shots fired. 10-13.
Ooh.
5-3 to Manhattan, K.
5-3.
We are 1084.
Engine 5-3, K.
We came across a PD-involved shooting on 3rd Avenue and 81st Street. Send EMS forthwith.
10-4, engine 5-3. EMS will be notified. 141, dispatch 125.
We're going to need bomb squad central. We got a suspicious package in the man later.
Roger.
5-3 to Manhattan. Be advised, we're going to be doing CFRD on the suspect.
10-4. EMS has been notified and is responding, Kate.
10-4. It looks like EMS is 84, so we're going to go with a 1019 for 1091.
10-4, mark you 91. It's taking time, K.
Negative. Back in service.
10-4. 2142, dispatch 125.
It's okay.
Vehicle fire caused by a technical defect.
Ring, ring, ring. Alright, so I'm gonna start.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, my car just caught on fire. I'm at the intersection of 2nd Avenue and East 86th Street. I'm trapped in the car. Please help me. Please help me!
Okay, extricate if you can. We'll try and get somebody out.
Engine. I got the door, guys.
Manhattan announcing, box 1162, East 86th Street, number 2 Avenue, reporting a vehicle on fire. 5-7 signal, box 1162, East 86th Street, and number 2 Avenue, reporting a vehicle.
What the hell is...
Holy shit, look at all those people.
You actually might need to call a low one for that.
What is up with that?
Wait, we got a problem here.
Tie one over to Manhattan.
One old battalion, K.
Taking that box on the people trapped.
10-4, 1162 box. This is number 2 Avenue and East 86th Street, K.
10-4.
Be advised, EMS has been notified, NPD, K.
Hey, baby.
Unit to Manhattan.
2-2. Yeah, we're going to use the 1018 and 24. Yeah, doesn't look like we got anybody trapped here.
10-4, 10-0 battalion, you copy that?
10-0.
10-4, you're 10-8-2146, dispatcher 135. 10-18, box 116, correction. 10-18, box 1162. 10-18, box 1162, that's for 10-24. Body orders of engine company 2-2. 2147, dispatcher 135.
You know, that's what that intersection actually looks like. You know, it's like loaded with people.
Yeah.
My third NPD there.
It's really realistic though. When we turn down still.
Yeah, that's gonna crash the game.
That's like my ass, right?
Roger.
You're the one that always crashes, so.
10-4.
Can I try and drive him off with the car?
It's just like redirect him real quick.
And push them down the street. Look for any other locations where they might be at.
Roger.
Hey, baby.
Like get in the crowd and halt them.
Roger. Open the door.
So gonna fucking like Roger. Run into the street.
Roger.
Why is there so many people?
I've never seen this happen. I'm not here, but I've seen it a lot of places. They go to the end of the street where those people are just standing by the end. It looks cool with all the police guys pulling up. Occupy Wall Street. Let's go, clear the intersection, let's go.
10-4.
You two to Manhattan.
Engine 2-2, K.
Us and the truck are gonna go 10-8, just notify PD for a tow.
10-4, PD was notified and is responding.
10-4, thank you, Manhattan.
Almost there. 10-4. Fire caused by negligent handling of flammable materials. Ring, extinguish all fires.
911, what is your emergency?
Help, I'm on East 86th Street between 3rd and Lexington. There's fire in my store.
Fire in a store at 3rd and 86th Street. Okay, we'll get somebody out there.
Ladder 13 Manhattan.
13 truck, okay.
We're right by quarters. We have a column of smoke over towards 86th Street. We're going to head over there. Transmit the box.
10-4, we're getting calls on it now. It's 1163 box, 3rd Avenue and East 86th Street. Callers reporting a fire in a store on the number 14. Engine 22, okay.
Come back from the other box. We see a store on fire down the block. Give me a 1075.
10-4. Engine. 1075 transmitted. Box 1163. The address of 3rd Avenue and East 86th Street. 1075 has been transmitted. Calling the 10 Battalion, K.
Battalion 10.
On the 1075, you're getting rescue number 1, and your fast truck is going to be ladder 26K.
4, can I get the identity on my 42 engines, please?
Stand by, K.
And my 1075.
Stand by.
Battalion 10 of Manhattan.
10 Battalion, K.
This time we got heavy fire, top floor into the cock loft and through the roof, two-story. 20 by 50, exposure 1 is a street, exposure 2 is a similar attach, exposure 3 is a rear yard, exposure 4 is a similar attach. Transmit a second alarm, we have extension to exposures 2 and 4. It's okay.
Hey, hey, baby.
10-4.
Roger. 10-4.
Second alarm being transmitted. Second alarm, box 1162. It's 3rd Avenue and East 86th Street for a fire in a one-story commercial. Second alarm being transmitted. Manhattan calling Division 3, K.
Division 3, we're responding. Give me a rundown of all my units, please.
10-4, Division 3. On the first alarm, you had Engine Company 22, Engine Company 44, Engine Company 53, Ladder 13, Tower Ladder 13, 43 truck. On the transmission of the 1075, you got Battalion 8 as your 1075 chief. Your fourth engine is Engine 58, and your fast truck was Ladder 26. On the second alarm, you're getting Engine Company 76, Engine Company 74, Ladder Tower Ladder 22, and Ladder 40. You also have Rescue 1, Squad 1-8, and the Field Comm. Safety Battalion, Rescue Battalion. Division 3?
Division 3, 10-4. We'll get you a report when we're 1084.
10 to 13. 10-4.
13 bucket.
Are you able to maneuver the bucket to the second floor there?
Stand by. Yeah, 10-4.
Alright, go ahead and do it.
Ladder 30 to Manhattan, okay.
30 truck, okay.
There are a 10-8 and a lot of 4-3's response area. You want us to take in that second alarm?
10-4, take it in, 30 truck, take it in.
Battalion 10 to Manhattan.
10 Battalion, okay.
I need an extra engine and an extra truck on the second alarm, please.
Okay, 10-4, Battalion 10, be advised, 30 truck acting ladder 13 is going to be assigned your box, and you're also getting Engine Company 39 as your extra engine, K.
10-4, 10 to Division 3.
Division 3, we're down the block. What you got?
Alright, yeah, we got heavy fire, top floor to the cock loft, exposure problems. We get a line off of 22 engine. We're trying to get a line off of 53 right now. And 44 is pulling up now. Let's see if we can get a third line going.
Alright, thank you. Let's move the staging area over to 3rd Avenue and 86 on the corner.
10-4.
Alley lights.
Field comm to Manhattan.
Field comm.
On your frequency responding to second alarm.
10-4, you're on our frequency at 2154 hours, dispatcher 135. Calling Division 3K. Division 3, be advised, you're also getting Battalion 1-1 on your box as well, K.
Alright, you ready for a report?
10-4, Division 3, go ahead.
This time, we have heavy fire on the top floor of a commercial. Through the cock loft, the roof.
1-0.
At this time, we have 3-line stretch in operation. We have 1 tower ladder in operation at this time. 1 is a street. 2 is similar attached. 3 is a rear yard. And 4 is a similar attached. This time we're going to use our present assignment, all hands on this assignment.
Roger.
We're going to remain doubtful at this time.
10-4, Division 3, this report received at 2154, dispatch 135.
43 to command. 43 truck to command.
43 truck.
Second floor, primary is completely negative. We could use a relief company in here.
Alright. Stand by.
Manhattan calling field comm 1, K.
Field comm.
Do you need to run down into units, K?
Field comm's 84. We got it on the 82.
10-4 field comm. 2155 dispatcher 135. Unit to Manhattan, K.
Division 3, we're gonna also notify you that primary searches on the second floor are negative at this time.
I got it for 322.
10-4, primary is on the floor negative.
10222.
22.
Can you get the can on that? We got a small tree fire on the sidewalk here.
Alright.
Gas controls.
Can someone move that police car blocking the street?
Which one?
The one where the crowd is.
It's not mine.
TJ.
Field comm to Manhattan.
Field comm, K.
Alright, on box 1038, second alarm. Per Deputy Chief Thomas Conforti, we had 2 lines stretched to an operation. Fires on the top floor. This time we've knocked down all visible fire, and the fires probably will hold. Any units not 1084 can go 10-8.
10-4 field comm, be advised the box on this is box number 1163 and probably will hold time is 2156. Notify incident command the duration of your box is 15 minutes, K.
Field comm, 10-4. Field comm to come in.
Field comm.
Duration is 16 minutes.
Alright, thank you, field comm.
10 to safety battalion.
Safety battalion.
Alright, I need you on the second floor, Chief. We got a slight bending in the roof. We're gonna pull windows out until you can clear it.
Done for.
Roger.
10 to command.
1-0.
We're pulling all members out, second floor and first floor. Looks like the roof is going to cave in a second.
Alright, get everybody out.
Four. Car 4, Charlie to Manhattan.
1097 in the area.
Car 4, Charlie, K.
On your frequency, responding to your second alarm.
10-4, car 4, Charlie, be advised the second alarm is probably will hold at this time. Do you want me to see if they still need you, K?
We're going to continue in.
10-4, we'll sign you the box.
Almost there.
215
Rescue Battalion, the Rescue 1.
Rescue 1.
Relocation.
We're at the command post.
4.
A fire has been reported. Cause unknown. Extinguish all fires.
Hey, hey, baby.
Ring, ring, ring.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, I'm at, East 81st Street, and I've got a, between Lexington and Park, I got a heavy odor of smoke here. I can smell a lot of smoke.
Okay, what's your location again, bud?
East 81st and Lexington.
Okay, we'll get somebody out there for you.
7-4 to Manhattan.
Unit to Manhattan, K.
Engine 7-4, we're 10-8 from that second alarm.
Go ahead.
10-4, engine 7-4, take in box 1127. Lexington Avenue and East 81 Street. for an odor of smoke in the area. Engine 74K?
74,
10-4. 10-4, Manhattan announcing box 1127, Lexington Avenue and East 81 Street for an odor of smoke.
About a 4-0 to Manhattan responding on that.
1127 boxes, Lexington Avenue and East 81 Street reporting an odor of smoke in the area. 40 truck received. You're assigned a box at 2159, dispatch 135.
Field 25. Comm to Manhattan.
Roger.
Field comm, K.
Under control, box 1138.
10-4, field comm, you're under control, time 2159. Notify the incident commander, duration of box is 19 minutes. Can you release me, battalion chief, and another engine and truck, K?
Yeah, we'll release battalion 1-1, and the engine and truck can be 4-4, 43 truck.
39's available.
10-4, Manhattan, attention to following units. Engine 4-4, ladder 4-3, and battalion 1-0. Take in box 1126, correction, 1127 box, Lexington Avenue and East 81 Street for an odor of smoke in the area. Engine 4-4?
4-4, 10-4.
43 truck.
43
and battalion 1-1. 1-1 battalion received.
Whoa.
Yeah, it looks one, like one, we just got four. Some rubbish burning out in front of this building. We're going to stretch a line just in case. It doesn't look like we have any stuff to do, so see if we can make sure about that.
Four.
Vision 3 to field comm.
Multiple units transmitting. Standby, Manhattan and answering Division 3K.
Disregard.
10-4, other unit to Manhattan?
7-4 to Manhattan.
Engine 7-4K.
10-18, 10-22. We had a small rubbish outside of multiple dwelling. All fires knocked down. 10-4.
10-4, 10-18 on box 1127, 10-18 on box 1127. That's for a 10-22 by the orders of Engine Company 7-4.
Battalion 1-1
battalion, K.
Yeah, we're gonna go 10-8 on the 10-18.
10-4, time now 2201, dispatch 135.